Dragon Dondozo. Yes. Yes, I would like that. Can I get it? Dondozo. Wave Crash, order up. Heavy Slam. Let's order up. Dragon type. It doesn't say if it's physical or special. Wavecrest is physical and it's water type of move, so okay. Heavy Slam is a physical steel type move. I want this. Oh, and it's got all the herba. I'm not backing out right now to make a sandwich. It's too late. It's too late. I'm not gonna make a sandwich now. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Thanks for terrestrializing into a ground type, you dumbass. Come on. And we lose because dumbass terrestrializes into ground type against a fucking water type. Are you fucking stupid? Hi, Maheyu. Okay, kick us out. Thank you. I could have soloed this. I'm being nice by trying to share the love. Jesus Christ, dank pods. Ow, that seriously, that's a bit much. Okay. I've been okay. have to deal with a bunch of idiots in this. Like, seriously, why would you Terrasilize into a ground type against a water type? I see you message me. It's done. I honestly thought it was going to take you another month. It's done. How much you want? How much do I owe you for this? Need raid dragon. Jeez, that's loud. Raid normal, raid fighting. Bum, 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 bum. Do I not have a raid dragon? Oh, raid power dragon on the refreshing sandwich. Okay. Number 68. Let's keep that one in mind. As an herba. I don't want to use any herbas. That does not use an herba. Okay. Do I have anything else that can give me raid dragon and give me a 2-star on it? Or not a 2-star, but a level 2. Raid flying, raid normal. Raid dragon for the 5 alarm. Mm-mm. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. I see you said something, but I'm looking for something before I like continue here. Okay, I had nothing, so I'm gonna try that one. Was 63? It was in the 60s. It was this one, right? Raid power dragon. Okay. Really didn't take much yarn. Yep, you let me know, and I will gladly pay whatever you are asking. This is how you make a sandwich, right? That's how you make a sandwich, right? No top bread. Okay, I'm all done picnicking. Let's change my Pokemon. Be nice again. Let anyone join. And we're gonna wait the full 3 minutes. I might not have to wait 3 minutes. It looks like I've got a full party. And if they can manage to not die, we might be able to do this. Okay, Salamence is locked in. Umbreon has locked in. I should leave, but I'm not going to. That last one, the Azumarill, is gonna screw us. Round one. Seriously, you're starting off with the yawn? Jackass. Should really change my ability so that I can't be put to sleep. Oh no, we're gonna lose because of Salamence. Oh no, wait, the Azumarill died too. Yay, stat change is nullified because time's down the half. Okay, I'm gonna solo this. We lost. We lost. Thanks, Salamence. Thanks, Osmoril. You guys are idiots. I'm not even gonna bother anymore. There we go. We got knocked out. Yes, I did spam thanks. I spammed thanks because they lost the raid for us. Now, watch how it's done. Solo. Because I can take that out. I can take that out solo. That is not a problem. I wanted to share the love, but nope. Slick slow, bro. Challenge alone. This is how you do it. Would have preferred an Arbaliva in the mix, but you get what you can take. Also, the Intimidate is good. The only real problem is if it yawns me. Every time it yawns me, it's going to screw up everything. Like that. Okay, so I'm going to have to use a heal cheer. Mihayo. Heal cheer. God damn it, stop using yawn. Alright, I'm maxed. You asshole. Okay. I'm gonna do an attack. Oh, god damn it. my stat changes. Okay, maybe I can't do this solo because of all the yawns. We're screwed. Jackass, stop putting me to sleep. Well, now I'm asleep. Oh, thank God. Oh, no, the F you don't. I get double stab on this. I might be able to do this, but I'm probably gonna get KO'd. Oh, nope, I got it. I soloed it. Was it easy? No. But I soloed it. Now, let's see if I get some Herba. Herba Mystica, Herba Mystica. I got two salties. Okay. I'm happy with that.